A small umbilical hernia containing small bowel loops with peristalsis. There is a movement of the bowel into the hernial sac through the defect in the abdominal wall and moves into the sac and out of it with respiration. There is a small danger of strangulation of the hernial sac due to the small defect in the abdominal wall, which can cut off the oxygen supply to the vasculature of the small bowel in the hernial sac. Hence, surgery is indicated in this case.